a tribute to my beloved. 12, 12, 12 is flashing bright beside the blessed Christmas light. My beloved was born today. Let us celebrate and enjoy the day. Play the trumpet, beat the drum. Let us sing the glorious psalm. She is my blessed gift from God. I do love her, and so does my Lord. 12 is a favorite number of God, the number of disciples of our Lord. 12 basketful in the miracle, 12 sons of Jacob and Israel. On this special day I pray, let my beloved enjoy the tray, full of grace and his blessings, topped with love and friends' dressings. All glory to our Heavenly Father. It's he who bound us together. May our true love bind us fast till we die and breathe our last. From Sri.Shishtachar Sarcar, 1st of December 2012. Violinist Milind Raikar is playing the tribute next.
Happy birthday, Maitreyee ji.
Message from Councillors John and Judith Rowley, former mayor and mayoress of Wolverhampton City Council, 2003, reads as follows. We send our sincere birthday greetings to Maitreyee on her very special day. Maitreyee is a very special person who has achieved a great deal and done so much to bring Indian classical music to a wide audience. She deserves a huge pat on the back for all her hard work. Well done, and have a great birthday. With our very best wishes, John and Judith Rowley.
Namaskar, this is Swati Natekar. Maitreyee Sarcar ji is one of those people who, along with her husband Mr. Shishtachar Sarcar, has always loved promoting Indian classical music in UK. We are very fortunate to have people like those here. She is very loving, caring. Maitreyee ji, we love you And I would like to wish you a very happy birthday. God bless you.
A message from the former Assistant High Commissioner for Bangladesh, Mr. Shahryar Iqbal, reads as follows. Dear Maitreyee, Dolly and I wish you a very happy birthday, and wish many happy returns of the day. We first met in 1989 in Wolverhampton, and since then we have remained sincere and caring friends, inquiring about each other's welfare from time to time. We pray to God for your long and healthy life. During the last 23 years you and Shishtachar have remained trusted friends. Music is your life, and we pray to God to give you many more years so that your friends remain your fans. Affectionately, Shahryar and Dolly Iqbal, Bangladesh.
Hi, my name is Alif Laila. I'm a sitar artist residing in the US. I was born and brought up in Dhaka, Bangladesh, and initiated to the Indian classical music by Ustad Mir Qasim Khan, nephew of the legendary Ustad Alauddin Khan. The infinite facets of the Indian classical music has led the path of my life, opening beautiful avenues, crossing physical boundaries. Joining in today's wonderful program to celebrate Mrs. Maitreyee Sarcar's birthday is a result of this magic of music. Happy birthday, Maitreyee. Wishing you a long and healthy life filled with joy and happiness. And hope you and Shishtachar continue the noble work of spreading the positive energy of Indian classical music via Surtarang, through which hundreds of listeners are benefited by being able to listen to the vast and rich collection that you present. Also, artists of all cadre are getting a chance to share their music with all. My first encounter with Surtarang was very moving. I was so touched with the warm energy of your voices while you present the artists and the music. And I'm truly thankful to you for not only broadcasting my music but also welcoming me as a stranger at that time with such love and care in your home last year when I was visiting England. Lastly, I want to thank Prasuna from Chennai, India, to have made this program possible.
A message from former Dean of Liverpool, Dr. Rupert Haar, reads as follows. Dear Maitreyee, Jessine and I congratulate you on your birthday and send you our very best wishes for the coming year. We remember with great pleasure the many occasions over the years when we have enjoyed the classical music you have been responsible to bringing to us and to so many people in England, and we thank God for all that you have been able to do in UK. May God continue to bless you and Shishtachar ji in the coming year. Bishop Rupert and Miss Jessine Haar.
A message from Veronique Lerbars, the founder of the organization called Harmonium in New York, sending a birthday message to Mrs. Maitreyee Sarcar, reads as follows. Dear Maitreyee ji, I am taking this opportunity of today, December 12, 2012, to wish you a very happy and prosperous birthday. About 3 years ago, I had the opportunity to meet you during the Great Darbar Festival in London, and since then I have enjoyed listening to your fantastic radio programs for Indian classical music. Your commitment to spread the word is remarkable, and I am sending you a big applaud for all the tremendous work that you are doing with Surtarang. You have been one of my greatest supporters, and for the past few years, Harmonium New York has been expanding more and more because of rich collaboration with organizations like yours. I would like to thank you again for your support.
A message from Ustad Aushish Khan, son of the legend Sarod Maestro, the late Dr. Ali Akbar Khan, reads as follows. Dearest Baudi, many many happy returns of the day. Wishing you a very happy birthday. Love and warm regards, Aushish Khan.
Dear Maitreyee Didi, wish you a wonderful birthday. This is Ramneek Singh from Toronto. It is a very special date, and it happens to be extra special for me as on the same day is my CD release event in Delhi. Didi, we have often spoken on the phone, and I must say you're one of the most pleasant, loving and encouraging people I've ever known. I really admire yours and Sister Chardada's perseverance and dedication to your radio program, which you've so passionately been presenting for so many years. 3 cheers for that. On your special day, which also happens to be a very special date, 12th December 2012, I wish you the best of health, peace, happiness and joy. Once again, this is Ramneek, and I always look forward to talking to you. You must have a wonderful birthday. Have a wonderful day. Take care now.
Next, Ramneek Singh sings the Kajri Thungri in Rag Mistradesh as a tribute.
I'm Ronu Majumdar and feel very happy to know that our dear Maitreyee's birthday is coming very soon, and I want to congratulate her for her contributions and her love for Indian music, Indian classical music, and she has done a wonderful job through the Surtarang group, through the internet, to spread our rich culture throughout the world, and maybe she will do more, many more years to come, and may God give her 100 more years with a lot of happiness and good health. Thank you so much.
A message from Ms. Kanchan Meridan, Kathak performer, teacher and choreographer, reads as follows. My message to Maitreyee Didi is, many 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 best wishes for her birthday today and always. May God bless her with good health for a long time to come, so she can carry on doing the beautiful work of spreading our culture around the world. I don't have words to express the great work she is doing. What I can say is that she is a very helpful person. I remember when I'd written her an email when I was living in Brazil, asking about people working with South Asian arts in the UK I should get in touch with, and she promptly advised me what to do. I shall never forget it. Best wishes from the heart. Lots of love. Kanchan Meridan, Kathak performer, teacher and choreographer.
Now listen to a tribute from Pandit Shailesh Bhagwat in Rag Hans Narayan.
Message from Mr. Stefan Carbright from Stroud in Gloucester in the United Kingdom, who has been a friend of Mr. and Mrs. Sarcar for many years and who is a musician and a student of Indian classical music, reads as follows. Happy birthday, Mrs. Sarcar. Both you and Mr. Sarcar are an inspiration. For several years, you have shared your love for Indian Rabba. First by founding the arts organization Sirdwani, which you ably led for a quarter of a century, enabling many wonderful concerts to take place and introducing many people, including myself, to encounter the joys of this art form at its best. As soon as that chapter of your life and work had closed, you went on to creating Surtarang, the radio and internet broadcast, sending joyous vibrations to an even wider audience. What a gift to the world. One day there will surely be a Rabba Maitreyee in honor of your selfless service to Rabba. With love, Stefan Carbright.
Hello, dear Maitreyee, I would like to wish you a very happy birthday. Hope this birthday brings you a lot of happiness and fulfillment. Keep up the great musical work you're doing. My love to both you and Sarkar Babu. This is Irshad, and I do hope to see you sometime soon. Take care.
I'm Arvind Bhargav, Carnatic classical mandolin artist, disciple of Padma Shri Mandolin Shri U Srinivas Ji from Chennai. I like to wish my very dear Maitreyee auntie a very happy and joyful birthday. You are as special and unique as the date today. You and uncle have my utmost admiration and respect for dedicating your lives and efforts for spreading of Indian classical music of both legends as well as upcoming youngsters like me. Happy birthday, auntie.
A message from Pandit Abhashish Bhattacharya, world-renowned slide guitarist, and the executive director of Bhattacharya School of Universal Music in Kolkata, reads as follows. This is a heartfelt message from a sweet Bengali guy from the sky. People call him in many names, such as Guitar God, but here he is mentioned as a brother of a great music family, Sarcar Parivar in UK, which means family of Sarcar in UK. Maitreyee Baudi and Shishtachar Da are among the most beloved friends of Indian classical music. We have been friends for over 20 years. My heartiest congratulations to Baudi on her birthday. Happy birthday, Baudi.
Anirban Bhattacharya sings the ghazal as a tribute.
अकेले भीड़ में यूं खो गई रे दिल की परेशानियां कोई न जाने रे अकेले भीड़ में यूं खो गई रे टूटा टूटा सा टूटा ये दिल है लाचारी की सीने लूटा है नन्हा नन्हा सा बूंद की प्यासा आँखों का पानी जवाब है
A message from Anirban Bhattacharya, Hindustani classical vocalist, reads as follows. Maitreyee Aunty, as I call her, is one of the sweetest personality I have ever come across in the arts and culture field. Though I haven't ever met her, I do feel to be always in touch. This is only because of her proactiveness with which she promotes music. She also has been helping young musicians to get a place with her broadcasts and spreading their names through her huge network of people related to music. Happy birthday, Auntie, and wish you all the success in your endeavors. Keep smiling as always.
This is Shobhnath Kutty, Secretary Kalamandalam, Calcutta. Shishtachar Da and Maitreyee Devi are really wonderful people who have actually donated their life for the spread of the Indian classical music from London and spreading it as much across to the European nations. And I'm sure they are doing a great job for music, for Indian culture. And my kudos and my best wishes and my regards to them for doing this wonderful job. Thank you.
Next, a tribute from Mihir Kundu, a short tabla solo, Kaida in Tintal.
Thank you. you for giving me this opportunity to say something special on this very special day of her birthday to our beloved Maitreyee Didi. I would like to read a brief note of thanks on this occasion. I came to know Maitreyee, many of us respectfully calls her Maitreyee Didi, and her wonderful husband Shishtachar Dada, through a casual email in which I requested Didi to broadcast my tabla solo in their well-publicized UK radio show Surtarang. What struck me immediately was how readily Didi agreed to broadcast my tabla solo. She made me feel very special, and as a result, and ever since, I've held a deep respect for Didi. What I admire about her is that she takes great pride in forming relationship with each and every musician. It is no wonder that she is loved by one and all. I wish to see Didi and Dada continue to work as a team, both aspiring toward the same goal, and along the way helping many up-and-coming as well as experienced musicians in showcasing their music. Thank you, Didi, for producing that proud moment for me when you broadcasted my tabla solo live across UK, which I assure you I was listening eagerly. It has been a privilege to know you, and on this very special occasion of your birthday, I wish you good health, healthy spirit, and a cheerful happy birthday. God bless, and may you continue to expand your creativity in all directions. Love you, Munir.
Raga Kirwani on Vichitra Bina by Dr. Radhika Budkar.
Hello and Namaskar to everyone. This is Abhishek Lahiri, Indian classical sarod player. Well, I came to know that on coming 12th of December 2012, it is the birthday of Mrs. Maitreyee Sarcar, and it's a very special day, and I would like to wish her a very happy birthday. Well, I know Mr. and Mrs. Sarcar for quite a while now, and even they also came to some of my concerts in Kolkata, and they are doing a fantastic job for the world of classical music by their Surtarang radio broadcast from Wolverhampton. And it's a fantastic initiative, and I wish her all the best, and I'm always ready to cooperate with them, you know, musically. So thank you very much, and I wish Mrs. Sarcar again a very happy birthday and a very beautiful year ahead. Thank you very much. Namaskar. Abhishek Lahiri.
message from Mr. Richard Turner reads as follows. I am honored to be invited to share some thoughts about Srimati Maitreyee Sarcar on the occasion of her birthday. In the years 2000 to 2005, I worked as a journalist, specializing in Indian arts, while on the staff of the India Weekly newspaper. In London in early 2001, I received a telephone call from a lady concert promoter, whose tone could best be summarized as enthusiastic. Further calls and a mail correspondence would brighten the days, months and years ahead. In Maitreyee, as I came to know her, I recognized a kindred spirit, and we became good friends at one in our common purpose of sharing India's art music. Me through my written ramblings and her through her indefatigable organizational skills. What I especially liked was her commitment to the younger, less established musicians. Here was someone who was not afraid to take risks or to compromise for commercial reasons. Her knowledge of the art form belies her modesty. With her husband Shishtachar, Maitreyee has steadily expanded her sphere of influence. Local concerts under the Sirdwani banner in the English West Midlands were supplemented by recitals at key venues in the capital. London's Bhatia Vidya Bhavan and Nehru Center were where I was able to meet Maitreyee and hear the fine artists she brought to us from India. By now a columnist for a Kolkata newspaper, I was delighted to relay the news of Sarcar's success back to their city of origin. In launching the Surtarang radio program, accessible anywhere in the world, via the web, Maitreyee's embracing of 21st century technology has shown the way ahead for a timeless art form. The music will always live on, of course, but it's thanks to people like Maitreyee Didi that so many of us get to hear it. Thank you, Maitreyee, and happy birthday.
Sitar Symphony, a tribute from Sri Rohan Dasgupta.
Message from Arindam Chakrabarti, tabla artist from Kolkata, reads as follows. Words are inadequate to describe anyone like Maitreyee Sarcar, whom I call auntie. Sirdwani is an esteemed organization of Indian classical music in UK, which was driven by auntie and her husband, Shishtachar uncle, since February 87. Legends of Indian classical music have performed for Sirdwani. The latest initiative, taken by Sri.Shishtachar Sarcar and Srimati Maitreyee Sarcar, is the Surtarang online broadcast, which presents upcoming talented artists along with master musicians of Indian classical music. The most beautiful part of this initiative is the promotion and presentation of the future generation of musicians. She is the one who realized that if new faces are not promoted and presented among the connoisseurs, the world of Indian classical music will not get future maestros who will carry forward the legacy of Indian classical music. I am very fortunate to meet a person like Maitreyee Aunty in February 2010. I feel really honored to have been picked by her as her friend from thousands of other people in Arcot. I am very glad to be a part of Surtarang broadcast, and my tagline will always be a part of this unique broadcast. Her honesty and dedication towards the selfless service for Indian classical music have created my deep respect and admiration for her. I wish her a very, very happy birthday. May Almighty give her healthy long life so that this activity continues. God bless you, Auntie.
Here is a tabla solo by Orindam Chakraborty.
Message from Boy Shakira Roy from Sweden, an old college friend of Maitreyee and an avid listener of Surtarang radio broadcast, reads as follows. Dear Maitreyee, wish you many happy returns of your big day. Hope you will do your bit in making the world a better place with your contribution to spread music for many more years to come. Love and all the best for a continued life of the valuable work you are doing.
A message from Sri Atindra Sarvadikar, a North Indian classical vocalist from Mumbai and a disciple of Padma Bhushan, Dr. Prabhau Aufray, reads as follows. When one reflects upon the dimensions of Indian music, one realizes how this music has pervaded the entire stretch of human life, right from spiritual bliss to entertainment. Once Mahatma Gandhi also stated that if everyone listens to good music, there would be no war in this world. Though our music has such high importance in our life, the picture which is seen today is not very good regarding classical music. On audiovisual as well print media, there is hardly any space left for classical music, and in such scenario Srimati Maitreyee Sarcar and Sri.Shishtachar Sarcar from Wolverhampton in UK, who are the producers of the unique radio show of Indian classical music, Surtarang, the wonderful service they are doing, taking classical music to the world. Fortunately, it is also available online. Maitreyee Didi and I met only on social media, like Facebook. But in such a short time, we have become so close that I call her Didi. She has had a YouTube clip made so beautifully of my guru now, Padma Bhushan Dr. Prabhau Aufray ji, that it is getting much appreciation from music lovers. In spite of the disadvantage of not having a technical team of sound masters, she is doing this job, which is indeed a difficult thing. I wish if I could be there to wish her on her birthday, but my sincere best wishes are for Didi and Mr. Sarcar. Didi, we wish to see your work attaining great heights in coming days. Wish you all the best.
Hello, my name is Debojyoti Chakraborty. I am a sitar player residing in Germany. My association with Mrs. Sarcar is not very old in terms of years that we have known each other, but extremely deep in terms of the love and respect that I have for her and Mr. Sarcar. Maitreyee Aunty was instrumental in broadcasting a few of my recitals over the WCRFM channel, and this was an extremely kind offer on her part to encourage and patronize young musicians like me. Whenever I talk to her or exchange mails, the most prominent feature of her personality that comes out is her simple, unquestionable love for music, something that touches everyone who knows her. She has been showered with so many accolades over the years and yet maintains the same humble disposition that one can connect to with ease and comfort. To do what she is doing is a lesson on how to serve our music and our heritage. She is indeed like a beacon of musical patronage, and I'm extremely fortunate to have had a close association with such a wonderful lady. Happy birthday, Auntie.
A tribute from Sri Hindal Chattopadhyay follows next. He is playing Rag Palash Bahar.
From Chandramal Paul, journalist and author, Mumbai, India. Dear Maitreyee, Aunty, you have filled our lives with such beautiful music all these years. Hope your years are filled with as much joy and happiness. Your work with Surtarang has been exemplary, inspiring, and as the great bard had so famously said, play on, love Chandramal. Chandramal Paul, journalist and author, Mumbai, India.
A message from Tim Hoffman, performing artist, ethnomusicologist and professor in musicology and linguistics, reads as follows. Dear Maitreyee, so nice to know your dedication to providing your community and the wider world of listeners with specially selected gems of Indian music. Happy that these are available to us here in Japan as well. Best wishes for continued communion in best of health and spirits with the world of raga and related music forms. Hope to meet you someday. Best wishes on a most auspicious birth anniversary date 12/12/12. Tim Hoffman, performing artist and ethnomusicologist, professor in musicology and linguistics, www.ijmea.com.
A message from Sriradan Sarkar, a slide guitarist from Kolkata, reads as follows. Happy birthday to you, Maitreyee. For me, Maitreyee is doing a great job in spreading our Indian classical music to the foreign audience through her radio channel. My best wishes is always with her. While visiting in India in 2010, Maitreyee came to our house along with her husband Mr. Shishtachar Sarcar. We had a long chat about Indian classical music and shared our ideas and had a lot of fun. It was really a memorable day in my life. We often do share our ideas through Facebook also. Once again, many many happy returns of the day in advance. May God fulfill all the wishes and desires of her life. A message from Abhik Mukherjee, a Sitarist from New York, in USA, reads as follows. Maitreyee and Shishtachar Da are Farishtas, which literally means fairies, for preaching Indian classical music. Their selfless efforts have paved new ways and opened new avenues for young musicians. I salute them. I wish Maitreyee a very very happy birthday, with all my love and regards to Bella Vedidi and Dada. Abhik Mukherjee, Sitarist, New York, USA.
A message from Ariane Gray Hubert, concert pianist, singer and composer, reads as follows. Dear Maitreyee, as I recall our first exchange 3 years ago, your great heart, added to your various talents such as being the new e-medium woman in the field of music, the writer, the photographer and even the gardener, make you all very special as a person. But what I cherish more about you is your care and generosity in our friendship. Wishing you a special birthday on these 3 plus 12 numbers added together, again another talent of yours, and many more happy days to come. Ariane Gray Hubert, concert pianist, singer and composer.
A message from Mr. David Jeffcott, FRSA, reads as follows. Hello Princess, I shall remember your birthday, as it is on the same day as Sally and so God introduced two special women on this date exactly 2 weeks before the Prince of Peace was born. Have a great day, and you continue to shine as an inspiration to all who have been blessed to know you. Happy birthday in advance. Love, Dave X. David Jeffcott, FRSA, founder chairman of Eureka Company. A message from Matthew Taylor, Chief Executive, RSA of London, reads as follows. Dear Maitreyee, many congratulations on your birthday. Hope you have a wonderful day. Best wishes, Matthew Taylor and colleagues at the RSA.
A message from Srimati Anuradha Chowdhury, a satirist from Chilgiri near Darjeeling, in West Bengal, reads as follows. I am very fortunate to have friends like Maitreyee and Dada Shishtachar Sarcar. Their tireless efforts and dedication for spreading Indian classical music worldwide by producing Surtarang is very admirable indeed. The Indian classical musicians and listeners owe a lot to them. Beside the maestros, they also encourage the youngsters and help them to be introduced worldwide by providing them opportunities on Surtarang. I am so proud of them. May God give them a long and happy life and lots of strength to continue the delightful program, giving us pleasure as long as possible. My earnest regards to Dada and hearty love to dear Maitreyee, and wish her a very happy birthday too.
Hello, my name is Julian Forrest. I'm a string instrument player, as well as a composer and student and teacher of world knowledges. One of my favorite projects are the soundtracks I'm doing for the world-famous sacred geometry artist Charles Gilchrist. India is one of the primary fountains of my sacred studies. I've been a very long time admirer of the culture and music of India. One of the key introductions that I had is Ravi Shankar playing at the 1969 Woodstock. It was a vastly important bridge between East and West. One of the things that inspired me to learn further and further about India is the sitar. And I performed at the Woodstock site in 2010, thinking of Ravi Shankar many times. I started reaching out to Indian musicians online, and this is how Mrs. Sarcar found me. Her tremendous devotion to promoting Indian classical music all over the world has had a definite effect on me, strengthening and making me more mindful of my love for Indian culture, music, and philosophies. Organization Surtarang, Waves of Melody, is doing excellent work and associated with many of the best musicians in the world. Surtarang also has a video on YouTube I would definitely recommend pulling up. It's about their 5th anniversary, and you can pull their channel up by typing in Surtarang on YouTube. I'm very honored to consider Mrs. Sarcar as a spiritual and cultural friend, and I would like to encourage everyone to tune in to Surtarang broadcasts and support this organization. Many blessings and happy birthday to Mrs. Sarcar.
This is Sameer Chatterjee wishing a very happy birthday to Srimati Maitreyee Sarcar. Maitreyee, together with Sri.Shishtachar Sarcar, has been running this wonderful program titled Surtarang out of Wolverhampton, United Kingdom. It's amazing to see how in such a short time this program has created such a wonderful wave of enthusiasm in the field of Indian classical music. And it has been possible only through their zeal, their enthusiasm, their involvement and selfless dedication. And on this special day, special occasion, we wish Maitreyee all the best of health, happiness, and more enthusiasm so that Indian music, Indian classical music, can benefit more from her presence in the field. Thank you.
Namaskar, I am Debanjan Bhattacharji, an Indian classical sarod artist from Kolkata. I am a disciple of Ustad Ashish Khan, late Ustad Dhyanesh Khan, and Srimati Amina Pereira of the Maihar Senia Gharana. I wish Mrs. Maitreyee Sarcar, our beloved Maitreyee auntie, a very, very happy birthday. I would also take this opportunity to congratulate both auntie and Shishtachar uncle for their tireless effort to popularize and consolidate our very own Indian classical music through Surtarang. I met Mr. and Mrs. Sarcar in 2010, and I have been very fortunate since then to be closely associated with them and seek their guidance. It's a great honor and sheer pleasure for me to be a small part of this huge musical family of Surtarang. Through their efforts, both Mr. and Mrs. Sarcar have made Surtarang the true propagator of Indian culture through Indian classical music. We are also all very fortunate to be able to hear the all-time musical luminaries regularly and feel the true essence of Indian classical music. Thank you to both of them for this wonderful opportunity. Many, many happy returns of the day, Maitreyee auntie.
A bhajan by Srimati Jana Prasuna, accompanied on Carnatic mandolin by her son Sri Aravind Bhargav, follows.
Namaste. I am Jnana Prasuna from Chennai. I am very happy to say Srimati Maitreyee Sarcar and Sri Shishtachar Sarcar. Our beloved Didi and Dada are very close friends, and the selfless and dedicated service they are doing to Indian classical music via their online radio show Surtarang is just unparalleled. I met Maitreyee Didi thanks to the social networking sites, and in a very short span of time we have become very close, and she is the sister to me that I never had. Her response was so prompt and spontaneous when I first approached them with my son Arvind Bhargav's music. Maitreyee Didi and Dada are unique in their love and enthusiasm for music, and they do not hesitate in giving an equal platform to the youngsters along with the stalwarts and legends of classical music, thereby elevating the young musicians and giving them a much needed and a worldwide exposure. No wonder they are dear to so many and make a lasting impact on every person they meet. I take this opportunity to thank Didi and Dada for taking Indian classical music to each and every corner of the world, and may God bless them with the same strength and health to continue this great work. And many, many happy returns of this special day, Didi, and God bless you with all that is wonderful. Love and regards, Prasuna. I gratefully acknowledge the kind support and contributions for the clip from all these eminent personalities. Lord and Lady Swaraj Paul, Councillors John and Judith Rowley, former Mayor and Mayoress of Wolverhampton 2003, Sri Milind Raikar, violinist, Srimati Swati Natekar, vocalist, Mr. Shahryar Iqbal, former Assistant Commissioner for Bangladesh to UK, and his wife Mrs. Dolly Iqbal, Alif Laila, sitarist from Bangladesh, currently based in Washington, Dr. Rupert Hoare, former Bishop and Dean of Liverpool Cathedral, and his wife Jessine, Veronique Lebers, founder of Harmonium in New York, Sarod Mastro, Ustad Ashish Khan, Srimati Ramneek Singh, vocalist from Toronto, Flute Mastro, Pandit Ronu Mujumdar, Kanchan Maradan, Kathak dancer from France, Shehnai Mastro, Pandit Shailesh Bhagavat, Mr. Stephen Cartwright, musician from UK, Sitar and Surbahar Maestro, Ustad Irshad Khan, Arvind Bhargav, Carnatic mandolin player and disciple of Padma Shri U. Srinivas, Slide Guitar Maestro, Pandit Debashish Bhattacharya, Sri Anirban Bhattacharya, vocalist, Sri Somnath Kuti, Secretary of Kalamandalam, Kolkata, Sri Mihir Kundu, tabla player, Monir Hussain Khan, tabla player from Washington DC, Dr. Radhika Budkar, Vichitra Veena player, Sri Abhishek Lahiri, Sarod player, Mr. Richard Turner, former journalist of India Weekly, Sri Rohandas Gupta, sitar player, Sri Arindam Chakravarti, tabla player, Ms. Baishaki Roy, Sri Atindra Sarvadhikar, vocalist, Sri Debojyoti Chakravarti, scientist and sitarist, Sri Hindol Chattopadhyay, chartered accountant and sitarist, Sri Mithi Chandrima Paul, journalist and author, and daughter of Pandit Barun Kumar Paul, Professor T.M. Hoffman from Japan, Sri Rithon Sarkar, slide guitarist from Kolkata, Sri Abhik Mukherjee, sitarist from New York, Erin Gray Hubert, musician, pianist and composer from Paris, Mr. David Jeffcott, FRSA, pianist, composer and engineer, Mr. Matthew Taylor, CEO of Royal Society of Arts, RSA in UK, Srimati Anuradha Chaudhary, sitarist, Mr. Julian Forrest, musician, Tabla Maestro, Pandit Sami Chatterjee from New York, Sri Debanjan Bhattacharjee, sarod player, Sri Subrata Kumar Paul, Bengali poet, Mr. Sujit Kumar Datta, Kolkata, Mr. Sonek Mondal, poet, Kolkata, and for helping me with the compiling, special thanks to dear Dada, Mr. Shishtachar Sarcar, creator, producer and co-presenter of Surtarang and husband of Mrs. Maitreyee Sarcar. Thank you.
Finally, Sri Debanjan Bhattacharya plays Rag Madhumaloti in Drut Tintal as a tribute. Sri Durjoy Bhomik accompanied him on tabla.